UC Davis fraternity removes members following controversial YouTube videos.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.